Also, the governor of Rivers State, Nyesom Wike, says there will be no more Nigeria if his Benue State counterpart, Samuel Ortom, is assassinated. Governor Wike also said that President Muhammadu Buhari and his party, the All Progressives Congress, will be held responsible if Governor Ortom is killed.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.